What's up, guys? I'm back to play some more of Tom Clancy's The Division. Now, I just wanted to show you something real quick. Before I started this video... Oh, I'm getting shot at. before I started this video, I did a little shopping at the safe house here, and check out this gun I got. It's a sniper rifle. It's the exact same as the one I had before it, but it's blue, and it does almost double the damage. My previous one only did about 4,000 damage. This one does 7,330 damage. So that's quite a huge difference. Let's why don't we go ahead and test out on these guys since they're pissing me off. Come on, pop your head out. Oh wow, that's a purple enemy. Look at that headshot, almost 4,500 damage. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and go right here, pop out my turret. See how quick I took those guys out? That was cake right there. So I think in this video I'm going to kind of focus on using this new sniper rifle and then just use my my machine gun as like a backup weapon. Alright, and we are going to, let's see on the map here. We are going to this
our main suspect,
right,
we located his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link, notebooks, hard drives, whatever you can find. But there's still civilians in there, and that means the cleaners are on their way to sterilize the place.
If Amherst's not the guy, I'll eat my centrifuge. His work has got to be your first priority.
We can't just leave those civilians, Doctor.
If we don't get this virus figured out, there won't be any civilians left to save.
That was easy. Huh, I see some enemies over here. Not quite sure. Oh, right there. Shot in on him. Oh my god. What is that guy? That guy's gotta be some sort of boss. Oh my god, he's coming for me. I'm gonna have to run over here, guys. I can barely even chat. I mean, is this guy like sprinting after me with his flamethrower on? Those dogs are creeping me out. Who are those guys? More people joined the fray? Honestly, guys, I don't even know who's shooting me anymore. So many of them. Oh, nice. I think I shot his grenade. Alright, let's go see if we can, we need to find that, boss man. That guy go. This guy is taking way too long to kill, guys. God, that was like the craziest battle I've ever been in.
It's across the courtyard, but it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there.
So I fought my way through the entrance, and then the lady says, "Yeah, it's blocked. You gotta fight your way into, or find another way." Alright. I can't even think right now. That battle hurt my brain. So let's go in here. Be stuck there. Yeah, I have to try and conserve my med kits because I'm sure at the end of this mission, there'll be like a boss battle. There always is. Not much going on in here. Alright, let's keep going here, guys.
Oh god, no, no! You animals! You animals!
How did you get in? Are they gone? Come on, let's get out. Hurry!
We'll send someone out to round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going.
Alright, nice. I got another med kit from the backpack there. I just have to be on the lookout for, like, containers. Oh, there's another one. Give me a med kit, please. Nope, no med kit. I keep thinking about changing my character's clothing up a bit. I've gotten a bunch of clothing items recently, but I just haven't gotten, like, an opportunity to browse through them and see if there's anything good. Okay, what's up here? Alright, I think I need to throw my turret there. Oh, pretty tough guy, so... swap sides here. Oh, get out of here. Whoa. That's like some sort of like gas, I don't think I've seen those before. That's some sort of like gas grenade type deal. Oh my god. He's like chasing me. He's gonna come all the way down the stairs. Really don't want to use my med kits here. So I'll bust this out just in case. Thing does like a damage over time type deal. This guy's pretty tough for just being like a mini boss. Put my turret back up there. Seems like it did a pretty good amount of damage to him. Yeah, these enemies, they're probably the highest level I think I've fought before. Alright, he's just like continuing to just pepper that with grenades. Let's run back and see if he stops doing that. I have to think of a new strategy here. This guy's just gonna keep tossing those grenades. Maybe swap over to that other side and take some shots on him. Oh man! That was brutal. I'm gonna have to try this again, guys.
There's another one. If I didn't have this, I wouldn't have nothing.
that's the man. I'm doing some pretty good damage on him. Need to take this guy out, though.
Get ready! Gas grenade!
I took him out. Sorry guys, that guy, that part was a little tough there. Let me go kill this guy now. He shouldn't be a problem. Where'd he go? I could just bust my shield out and take him out. No problem. There's a turret there.
The apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence.
Right,
people like that
shield.
Don't destroy the proof of what they've done.
Yeah, that guy, he basically had me pinned on those stairs there. I shouldn't have gone back so far, but I was low on health. He made me pay with a shotgun round to the face. Alright, so looks like we go up here. I've had trouble on two of the mini bosses so far. Just imagine the actual boss. Watch, I kill him in like 5 seconds.
Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives.
All right. Ooh,
and if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask a few. We won't get that lucky. We never do. Well, I can dream.
All right. Is there anything to open here? Fridge? Why would you put canned food in a fridge? I don't get it. Isn't that the whole point of canning it? So you don't have to put it in the fridge? Maybe I'm just crazy. Alright, what's in here?
I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely.
Have to secure the rooftop. So let's go ahead and restock our ammo just in case. I've never actually ran out of any ammo, but you never know. I wonder if going. Alright, so this should be a good spot to post up here.
Oh, no.
Had to bust out the riot shield there for a second. Shit got crazy. Alright, gonna hop over here.
Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out.
Here. I'm gonna see a bag around here. No respawn zone. That usually means it, when it says no respawn zone, it seems like that usually means there's a boss bot. Boss battle coming up, and I only have 2 health kits, so this is gonna be tough.
This chopper is for pickups from the dark zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. But for the current op, we'll make an exception.
Make a run for it.
Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2. Ready to retrieve the package.
This can't be it. I feel like some bullshit's gonna happen right here. Some big boss guy's gonna just break through a wall and pop out like Nemesis from Resident Evil. Can't be it. It's impossible.
Returning to base. Bluebird 2 out.
I'm running. Let's go up top again. There's one coming for me, isn't there?
Thank you.
Alright, let's see if we can take these guys out. That was a pretty crazy hit right there. Guy's gonna be a pain in the ass. Man. Oh, this is a boss. This is that boss battle I was talking about. It's gonna be another one of those where I gotta just take it slow. Is insane. He takes down so much life with one hit. I'm gonna have to heal just in case. Oh, nice, I got a big hit on. Head hit. Oh my god. Dear god, see how much damage that did? One mistake.
Chopper with the evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent.
Let's go see if that guy dropped anything. Yeah, that guy was hitting like a beast right there. I think he was taking off 2.5 bars of my health. Look at that, what'd he give me? What'd he give me? Super 90 shotgun. Let's see how much damage that bad boy does. Ooh, that's not too bad. 5,000 damage almost. Huh. I might try it out sometime, but not quite yet.
Okay, right, Amherst notes were definitely here. A game changer. Such a schmuck. I always knew he was a shithead. I uploaded a report on it. Have a look.
Alright guys, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video right here. That was a pretty tough mission. Had three bosses that were really tough. That first boss was chasing me all over town, and then that second boss was pretty tough there. So yeah, it was a fun mission. So when we come back, I'll take a look at the map and see what our next target's gonna be. Alright, thanks for watching guys, and keep on gaming.